Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Paridhi and this is my very first video on YouTube. I am super excited about this one because I was really thinking about creating a YouTube channel since a while now, so I decided to create one today. Yay! So please guys, show some love and a lot of love to this video so that I get more motivation to create videos for you all. Also, please do not forget to like, share and subscribe. Without wasting much time, let's get into the video. So the first style is all about slaying like a queen. Wear it with the help of bangle and put a knot at the back of your neck and you are ready to slay it like a queen. You can wear this look anywhere you want to. This is one of my favorite look and trust me, that's what I'm wearing also right now and I love it. The second style is quite simple yet very trendy. You can wear it like a shrug, put a knot at the back of your head, neck and you are all set to rock the style. You can style this look and go to your college, you can go to shopping places, movies, lunch dates because it is very comfortable and different. The third style is all about the chic style. You can wear this look anywhere you want to. This is one of my favorite looks again. I have styled it in a butterfly top style to make it look very much chic and stylish, you know. And slay it all, girls. Slay it to the parties and make it look very much different and pretty. The fourth one is very simple. You can recreate the third look by wearing a statement belt over it and you are ready to rock this fourth look. You can wear it on your lunch dates, dinner dates or anywhere you would want to because these styles are very much stylish yet comfortable. So it's not like you cannot wear this to your dinner date or movies or anything. You can wear it wherever you want to look different and stylish. The next one is easy peasy, guys. This is, you can wear this look as a halter neck top and you are all set to rock the style because it is very much in trend and it doesn't go out of the trend because it is quite simple to style it and it is also very much chic and comfortable. So go girls, go rock the look. The sixth one is again one of my favorites. You can wear this around your neck, tie a knot at the back of your head, back of your neck, and you can style it to your office events, to your date nights, because it makes you look very much chic and professional and also you can say sexy. So yeah, you can style this look and rock it all, girls. Here comes the seventh style, styling it in a very different way. You can wear it like a top and add a statement belt to give it a very much what you can say is an expensive look. You can make a very basic scarf turn into a very chic and expensive top. You can style it using a statement belt, golden, black or silver, whatever you have right now with you, and you are good to go to rock the style. The eighth one, guys, there's no eighth one. You can wear it like a scarf, like what it is meant to be, because you know we all wear scarves, we all love scarves, and scarves are a wardrobe staple and can be found in every woman's closet, and so it's not bad to wear it like a scarf because it is a scarf. The ninth style is what is my favorite and go-to style because I can wear this like a scarf in a very different way, and this is my statement style, you can say that, because I can go to places like office, movies, lunch dates, dinner dates, to my friend's house, because that makes you look really cool and also gives you a very smart look. You can style it with any top, any palazzo, skirts or dresses in fact, and you are set to rock it. And the last one, guys, this is for all the beachy vibe lovers, because you can style and rock this look on the beaches or anywhere you want to, because of course we are all facing a pandemic situation and we cannot go anywhere. So yeah, but you can still experiment, you can still style it the way you want to, because there's no restrictions on trying it and experimenting with your styles. So you can wear the style on your head and tie it at the back of your head, and you are good to go. So this is it. So that's it for the video. Let me know which is your favorite look, because I have told you my favorites from the styles that I have shown you. Also, please do like, share and subscribe. Do not go without subscribing it. See you again in the next video. Bye bye.